Alright folks, welcome back to episode 16. Let's go talk to Burke. Come on to me. And yes, my voice is still shot, so don't expect much talking.
Presidential hopeful George Wallace
Atticus,
led by college professors for setting off a wild protest at a rally last night. Wallace claims that if he is elected president, he will show the country how to keep law and order.
So, we'll go over here and see what this guy has to say. Hopefully he'll get on board.
Keep moving.
I ain't done nothing wrong, officer, so you can't do shit to me.
How much I work, how much time I put in, I'm still coming up short. I'm just so damn tired. Then you look at other folks living in Frisco or wherever, and they just get whatever they want in this world. I'm just too wore out to even be mad about it anymore.
I'm just gonna take your word for it.
Don't care what they say. The butcher's a fucking teddy bear. Sweetest guy you'll ever meet.
Yeah, I know. I was supposed to go talk to Bert. But I got a little sidetracked. That door might be closed.
Burke. Been a while.
Lincoln Clay. Jesus Christ on the cross. Now it's in everything. I heard you were dead.
Been hearing that a lot.
What the fuck do you want?
Came here to make you a business proposition.
Is that so?
I'm going after Marcano, his brothers, anyone else that's associated with him.
You want my help?
The way I see it, once we deal with Barbieri, you get Point Verdun back. After that, we can discuss what happens to the rest of the city.
No, fuck off. I've all the chalky bastards once already. Look where that got me.
From where I'm standing, I'm not seeing much of a difference between then and now.
You listen, that you listen, God, you fuck. Danny was so buttoned up. The coroner wouldn't let me get a last look. If anyone's killing that fucking Marcano, that's me.
Unless Marcano's hanging around one of these dive bars, I don't think he has too much to worry about.
Yeah, go fuck yourself. There's more stones in the likes of you there are fucking off. A fucking ingrate. Coming to your question, me. You and your kind, you're caught then run. At the first sign of trouble. You always have. You always will. Fucking keys.
This ain't your lucky day, motherfucker.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first. The Chalky or the Mick?
Here we go. Yee-haw.
Hey, hello, Chalky. wear the piss flaps of this, Molly. That's the shot. Maybe there's hope for you yet, you monkey bitch.
Picked the wrong man to call out. You ain't proving nothing.
Who's that I see walking in these woods?
Why is this? Oh, there. That one made me a right piece tight enough. Getting me all chubbed up now, Chalky.
I got it.
My mother's got more leather in her step than I like to you.
That one, I didn't mean to kill you, Burke. I gotta do that one again.
Without Thomas Burke, Lincoln's war against Sal Marcano ended before it really had a chance to begin. Lincoln's bloated body was pulled out of the river a few days later.
That's bull. Yeah, let's restart that one. I didn't mean to kill us. Oh, that was funny. That was funny. Yeah, it was a good couple of minutes of me screwing around. Get out of there.
Don't you fucking move.
What the Christ you think you're doing?
You were bragging about your stones, so I figured we'd take a little ride. See who cracks first, the Chalky or the Mick?
Where are you going, you fucking dog?
Get back in the car.
You're getting me all chubbed up now,
Don't you fucking move.
Here you go, Chalky. Try the piss flaps of this, Molly.
Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green.
Christ, you're gonna make the piss come out of me, Japs, eh? That's the shot. Maybe there's hope for you yet, you monkey bitch.
Come on, old man. It ain't the whiskey turning you green.
Here we go.
You're getting me all chubbed up now, Chalky. All right. You proved your point, you mongrel sap.
Pull over here. Now, get the fuck out of my ride.
Give me time to sober up, then come see me. I think we can work something out.
Nope, I'm going the wrong way. Oh! Well, we completed that little mission. Nothing big there.
Somebody just needs to sit her down and tell her. She's not 20 anymore. She thinks she's getting attention around the office. That's the wrong kind of attention. Hey!
How you doing?
Supposedly, I got a car over here, but I don't see it.
Stay alive.
Hey.
How you doing? Stay in line.
Do not fucking move. Right fucking here. Take him down.
What was that he was saying? That'll stop you. See what else we got.
safe.
And it's not just the mugging and the dope pushers. There's something bad underneath it all. Something wrong.
Empty.
Somebody just needs to sit her down and tell her. She's not 20 anymore. She thinks she's getting attention around the office. That's the wrong kind of attention. I told her she wanted to discuss getting back on the
This area is for employees only. That wasn't so hard, was it?
Maybe take it to the opera one time. Boku Bora, bro.
Whatever you say.
Back so soon, then.
Tell me about Barbieri.
Barbieri? He's a right fucking cunt. I can tell you that much.
You know what I'm asking, Burke. Give me something I can use.
Barbieri's running Splow out of the Sweetwater distillery.
Splow.
Panther's piss. White Mule. Ollie Gin. Potshane. Moonshine. You ignorant fuck. Christ, what kind of booze you people drink over there in Darkyville?
Kind is not called painter's piss.
Boy, you ain't lived. Set the whole thing up myself. And that gunny fuck comes in and takes it from me. Smashes me knee all to hell. Barbieri's gonna suffer. You hear? Days. Slow.
What else has he got besides the distillery?
I runs that old Robert O. slaughterhouse. He's doing more in there than cutting a lean ribeye. Drags in there. That's the end of you.
I'll do the heavy lifting on this, Burke.
Uh-huh.
Once Barbieri's dead, I'm counting on you to step up.
I'll do more than step up. And that'll be running this whole damn town or burning it to the ground. But honest, it'll make a whole lot of difference to me either way. A nation, come on, once again. A nation once again. And Ireland long, a province be a nation once again.
I think he's had one too many. All right, let's go collect the Playboy. The delivery service to bring cars from your garage. New cars for your garage by dealing with some tenants. Aha! What do we got? Playboy. I think I'll change clothes real quick. Let's see, do I have any new outfits? Ooh, jungle camo. Party animal. I gotta unlock Stones Unturned, it looks like. This is just as good as any. We'll stop it here for today. And have a... Oh, why'd it quit? I didn't say quit. Alright.